Hello and welcome back to another episode of Farm Sim 15. Again, today on Sosnovka, we are going to work on getting our two fields that are ready to harvest harvested and possibly start. No, wrong button. Possibly start getting this mowed, this field here, picked up and put into the. The silage pit over there. Yeah, I know I was going to come up with it here in a second. Because I want to start working on getting cows. Why in the world did you hit that button? You know it ain't that one. Yeah, wrong button. Okay, I think I just put the pipe out. And I did. To the shadow there. I'll eventually learn the right buttons. Watch our corner there and make sure we're staying online. And we'll go ahead and hire a worker, because, that's going to get screwed up real fast if I continue doing it. And we will run over here and get us a trailer started. I think we'll take this one here, because it's right next to where we need to go to get the trailer. Sneak it in there this way. Oh, that's going to be tight trying to turn that. Let's do this the right way. Park here underneath the shade tree. While we're waiting for our harvester to finish. In the meantime, while we are waiting for the harvester to finish, wrong button. And get our other tractor set up and ready to go. Okay, he's all set and ready now. Try and keep this going as quick as we possibly can so we can, by the time we're getting done with one field, hopefully the other field will be already replanted and ready for the next one. Yeah, that's what I thought. Want to double check to make sure, because when you play multiple versions of the game, the buttons get a little confusing. Now, I'm not sure what we're going to put in here, though. We're going to need straw, because we're going to need bales. And if we're going to do cows, we're going to need bales not only for the bedding, but also for the TMR. But more than likely, I think we're actually good on what we've got selected. That or barley. And shut that down. And he's about halfway on the field, so that's good in some sense, and then slow on some others. We've got all of our... You know what? We need another tractor, don't we? We need one for mowing. I think it's a bit expensive, but we're gonna bite that bullet and go ahead and get it. Back down to 100,000. That's tight. I'm off by just a hair. You know what? Go the way you were already. Let's not do the whole roundabout, you know. Let that sit there for a second while we move this over a little bit. Okay, that's out of our way now. He is still doing that field and still has about a quarter of the way to go, so we should be able to get at least one round, maybe two, before he is finished. Alright. Wrong button. A lot of work, but I think we can handle it. And we're not going to have to worry about tedding this. We'll just go ahead and cut it, and then we'll windrow it, and then pick it up with the forage wagon. Okay. Yeah, he is full. I'm looking over there right now, and he is sitting there waiting. Was he actually sitting there waiting the last time? And it looked like he was moving? That could be. We'll go ahead and wrap back around, and then we'll go dump him out. I'm not going to start off any of the other tractors until he's done. Because, well, one, the fertilizer, it gets done a lot quicker than any of it does. So, kind of got to wait for it anyway. Granted, I could do the fertilizing after. I don't have to do it before. And we'll go ahead and stop right about here. All I can say is for those who don't like the idea of people driving through the crops, close your eyes. Because I'm not going to bother stopping him, backing him up, pulling him back up, reconnecting, and sending him back off again. When I can just do this. Here's one thing you'll find. I do not play for realism. I just play to play. I find the game to be fun to play, and that's exactly what it is, a game. It is not real life. In real life, yes, I would not be driving on the crop. Or should I say, no, I would not be driving on the crop. But anyway, point being, it's not real life. It's a game, so I'm going to drive on the crop. Here we go. Of course, now the next time he stops, it'll be when he's done with that field. We'll have to transfer him over to the other field. Our other fields, however, the ones from last episode that we planted, they are at least coming in. They're looking pretty good. The idea here is to find a line and stick with it. It's kind of hard to find a line, but if you can find you a nice little point to point at and just go straight to it, you should be all right. Sometimes you can also judge by how far over you are, and like that left wing, okay, where the grass line is. If I keep it in a certain spot on the deck, I'm fairly confident that it'll be all right. And a pretty straight line. Like if I wanted to, I could put it right there where the little black apron is and where it meets the white portion of it. And that could be my mark all the way down. Keep it on that line and go for it. See if I can get it lined up to show you what I mean. Right there. And it's wanting to go just to the right of it. But anyway, just like that. Just keep it in that area. Doesn't have to be perfect, just as long as it's within that area. That's usually how I try to keep my stuff, is just find a mark and keep with it. By the time we get to the bottom of this field, looks like he'll be ready to be transferred over. Well, maybe not. He's gonna actually have another swipe coming back this way. Okay. I'll tell you, the weather where I'm at today is very overcast. Alright, so when we get back up there, we're going to have to transfer him over to the other area. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure he's getting, well, more than likely, yeah, I was going to say, more than likely he's coming up to the end of it right now. And he is. I'd say we're about halfway done with this field, actually. Okay, we're going to go ahead and stop here, back up just a touch. Jump in here. I think we'll go ahead and dump him on the way over to the other one, because I cannot remember if we put it the same stuff in each. Okay. This is the fun one. Go ahead and get this taken care of right here on the end. And then we'll set a worker off for the rest of it. I know I'm not doing a full swath, but that little bit ain't gonna hurt. That was close. Okay, that is done now. Now we can set it off and go back to what we were doing. Let's get it lined up. Close enough, I believe. Yeah, it should be good. Tractor should still be running, which means we're wasting fuel. Here we go, back at it again. Oh! Yeah. We forgot something. I was in such a hurry to get back to mowing. Totally spaced out and forgot all about this. Yeah, good one, right? Running on this one here is actually quite slow. Make sure this is over far enough. Good enough for me. Let's run over here real quick, pull this gentleman out of here, and then we'll get the other one started. Thank you. You know what? I think we'll do barley. Come on, get up there and let's dump. Okay. He's ready for the next field. We're gonna cut across here. And how much further do you have, good sir? Because I don't want to get stuck. Well, he ain't going to take much longer, so we might as well just wait. Because if we get out there, we're probably going to be on the other side of the field by the time he finishes. Yeah, I'm sitting here and I'm looking at a few things and I'm like, I'm thinking of other games as I'm sitting here playing this one. The body of water right there, kind of. If anyone's ever played Satisfactory and sees a body of water, you instantly think coal power. Why it does this, I'll never know. Leaves that little bitty strip. There's not much to it, but there's enough there that it adds up in the end. Real quickly, going to spend some money here. Helps if you don't overshoot the turn. He's got his pipe out. And he's almost done. Really? Yeah, I think he'll finish this, actually. We might as well wait on him. We keep running into other things, so that's all right. When you get the fields done anyway. But it will be nice to finally have some cows in there. Okay, now we can go over here and get this other field fertilized. And by the time we get it done fertilizing, looks like he's going to be done seeding, so... yeah. Yeah, I think he was right on the line. I've seen what looks like little missed spots. It's gonna drive me nuts if I don't check. I could have swore. Barley's in 25, we just put it in 19, and we're about to be putting it in 14, so we'll do wheat on 14, and we'll have pretty much equal both. Sounds good to me. Speaking about it, I think he's done. No, he's not. He's just about, though. While we're waiting for this, I'm gonna do some mowing. I think he should be done now. Pretty sure he's done now. So when we get back up there, we'll go put him on the other field as well. And that should... Yeah, I believe they're both done, actually. A lot of grass. Okay, we should be getting close. Alright. We'll stop right here. Run. run this guy over, get him started, and double check to make sure that the fertilizer is actually down on the entire field. I'm pretty sure it is. Okay, and it's still running. That's unusual. Did he do the last little strip over here, or is that going to be us doing it? Find out here in a second. Yeah, it's done. It just didn't look like it. We're gonna sneak this in between all these trees. Almost messed up. Gives this last little bit done right here, and then we'll set him off so he can do the bigger part of the field. And we'll go back to doing what we were doing. Actually, we'll go ahead and take care of the other two tractors. Then we'll go back to doing what we were doing. And this lined up a little bit better. Set off a worker, and let's go ahead and get the rest of the stuff put away. Okay, that's one down. So now, probably in the next episode, we'll be taking in what grain we do have. We should be able to harvest the other fields in the next episode, and we'll take everything in at once. Well, it has to be in stages, but we'll take them in, load by load. Right now, we have 20,443 in canola, and then we're going to have 21,616 canola. Then we'll have the wheat and barley from the next harvest to also take in. So yeah, the only thing left to do on the field is wait for him to finish seeding. Wrong button. Yeah, so he's got a little bit to go. And all that's left over here is about, what, a quarter of the field still to go? Maybe a little more? Let's go here and take a look. Actually, we got a little bit more than what I thought. We'll definitely wait for him to get done seeding, though. We'll go ahead and get him put away. And we'll see where we're at that point. Ain't got too much more to go, I don't think. I mean, probably about four swipes, maybe five. Not including what's left of this one. technically I should be doing the roundabout. And he is done. He just finished. Go get him put away. A little bit of a trek over here, ain't it? But now every field that is being grown should yield us not only the grain off the field, but it should also yield us the straw, which is going to be a good thing because, well, when you got cows, you need it. All right. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. I know we ain't done with this field here, but I'll go ahead and get that done, you know, off the camera. But I do want to say, hey, thank y'all for being here, and I appreciate each and every one of y'all for coming and hanging out and for the subscriptions, for subscribing, and for the likes. I really do appreciate each and every one of y'all for that. And again, if you're new here, go ahead and hit that like button if you liked what you've seen. And if you want to see more, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that way you get notified of any videos that I post or live streams that I may do. Meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!